Hi, my name is Dustin, and I direct the Percussion Ensemble here at Arapahoe. As you can tell, we have a very different kind of setup here than what you would normally see with a quote-unquote legit percussion ensemble. This piece is much more of a found percussion ensemble piece. So rather than traditional instruments, typically that old xylophone marimba, we're playing on plates, spoons, cups, that kind of stuff. One of the really cool things about this piece is that this allows the students to set a scene. It's not just notes on a page. They actually are acting out a scene to the best of their abilities. And actually taking you to somewhere different other than just up here on the stage. The piece is entitled Diner's Club by Chris Crockerell. And he's going to have a great time with it, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Now I have heard you try a special for today for the sir. Ha, 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 ha.